Cher blasted President Donald Trump for bombing a Syrian airfield and claimed it was to just boost his poll numbers during an interview on the red carpet at the movie premiere of The Promise in Los Angeles, California Wednesday night. The 70-year-old singer told Extra that Trump doesn't really understand what is going on in Syria and only used it as a photo op. "I was part of a movie called Cries from Syria, and he doesn't know what he's talking about," Cher responded. "He just doesn't understand anything. I think it was like a 3D photo op for him. We've got low numbers, bomb something." Cher, who has been very outspoken against Trump, didn't hold back her feelings about the president's leadership to date. "I have such disdain for him and most of the people he's picked. It's no secret what I think," the singer explained. Immediately after the bombing last week in Syria, Cher was one of the celebrities that blasted the president, saying that he had no strategy. The Smoke Room helped contribute to this report. It's News exposed signing off.